Bollywood actors Sana Khan, Gurmeet Chaudhary and Sharman Joshi, who are gearing up for the release of their upcoming thriller Wajah Tum Ho, were recently spotted promoting their film at Mithibai College in Mumbai. Sana and Gurmeet, who will be seen sharing some intimate scenes in the film, can be seen romancing and dancing on their popular track Purple Dil Ke Paas from the film. The duo also danced on stage and even took selfies with the students. Catch the glimpse here. Directed by Vishal Pandey, the film is now all set to hit the silver screen on December 16. Earlier, the film was scheduled for December 2.